Guys, and welcome to a new video. In this video, I'm gonna play Portal. And this is my new game I'm gonna play on the channel. So, yeah, let's get right into it. I'm also playing with sound off because my headphones are not charged, so yeah. We'll have to hear yourselves. So I'm just gonna use the subtitles.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from Stand back.
Okay.
The portal will open in 3.
I don't think it'll be that much.
1.
So miss speed running this far. I just need to get the cube and place it on the button.
Excellent.
That's really simple.
Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube. Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super Button. Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
Next test, please. This game is on Steam, and I think it's on sale right now, because in this video, as of I'm recording this video, it's
You're doing
sale
very well.
On Steam.
Please
so
be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth. Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device.
And there we go.
With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should move. Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
So, this will be a fun video for me, because I like it.
Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well. Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
I'm really excited for when I get the other purple color. Mm-hmm.
as part of a required test protocol. Our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2, safety is one of many enrichments. Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject hometown here.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate. Good. Now use the aperture science on stationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
You just need to wait for the platform to come?
Please know that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record. For failure, any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chain.
I wanted a radio.
Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
It looks like a collect for that.
Hello again. To reiterate, previous one. For momentum. Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not. Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out. The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it. We are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject Hong Kong, here.
The
device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject Hong Kong, here.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. It's part of an optional test protocol.
It's not hard, it's just that I want to get to the goal as fast as possible, so.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject Hong Kong, here.
Get loose, Peter. Flame yourself. Let Lane into step.
Thank you.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline. Mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed. All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject. Very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Oh no! Come down for me!
Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and grief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
This is how we do
You can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls. It's true. Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Okay, here we go.
Please put me down.
Feelings.
And are you still there? I see you.
activated. Target lost. Good night.
Oh, skipped again, my bud.
Checking down. Put me down. Target lost. Goodbye. Shutting down. Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance. The vital apparatus hand will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1. This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it. The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Thank you.
The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice. Companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice. You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator. Your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
You're supposed to kill him like that. Like, you're not supposed to not do that, because then you can't do it. But you can do it. But I don't know what to do. Oh yes, no, you can do it.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be begged. And then there will be cake. The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Okay, I'm almost here. If you're wondering why I'm quiet, I'm just focusing on the game.
Your own safety. Do not destroy vital testing apparatus. Well done.
Okay, now we're
be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an enrichment center electrical safety
you
seminar.
Smash that subscribe button, but I'm not ending the video yet because I'm gonna beat the game.
Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Okay, final test. Thank you.
Congratulations. The test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory candescence. Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
Oh, you were supposed to do that. Oh, I forgot. Okay, I'm here. I'm supposed to go here, I think. Yeah, this way.
You won. The test is over. Come back.
I'm not feeling too bad. I'm gonna die so I can do something. It's something good. Damn. That's good. I could probably.
Still think?
Who are you?
GLaDOS.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.
You're
kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that whoa. Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh, that core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. Toxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burnt up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
Is that a gun? Where are we going?
This is a grave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? You think you're doing some damage?
2 plus 2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't... I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion Kip. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. That's exactly what it says. Very formal. Very official. It also says you were adopted. So that's by me too. Neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking.
Kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive sarcasm quote. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into
me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look, you're wasting your time. I believe you. You don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Stay viable. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt anyone. I have a brain scan and permanently after in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a...
Okay, I beat the game. Woo! I'm gonna watch the credits stuff too. I'm not gonna leave because I beat the game. So when I watch the credits stuff, I'm gonna leave and the video then. I don't know why I'm saying that I believe, because it's a video. How can I leave? So this is the first and...
Thank you for assuming the party escort submission position.
And now I'm getting dragged that way. Hi, robot. Now we're going through pipe. The first time I saw this, I was like, what is that? What is this? But now I know it's just a credit sequence. So if you're scared of darkness, this is probably time for you to click off. What's going on now? They turned on. Bye bye lights.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here.
I just love to listen to this song and then I did video, so or then I'll end the video, so bye bye. Hope you like and subscribe and see you next time.
Science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying. The people who are still alive. I'm not even angry. I'm being so sincere right now. Even though you broke my heart and killed me. Torn me to pieces, and threw every piece into a fire. As they burned, it hurt because I was so happy for you. Now these points of data make a beautiful line, and we're out of data. We're releasing on time. So I'm glad I got burned. Think of all the things we learned for the people. Stay inside. Maybe you'll find someone else to help you. Maybe Black Mesa. That was a joke. Ha ha. That chance. Anyway, this cake is great. It's so delicious and moist. Look at me still talking. When